thing is, like, there's a tutorial thing, which is, I can make some YouTube videos, but it's just, what's important, and you have everywhere that you can do. The whole FX Grand Circus doesn't look amazing. You can see the and this is the first possibility. Yo, anyway, we are back on the world. That doesn't look well. Please don't write the battle. By the way, guys, back there, by that down. Through those doors with like the entrance to the crow, yes. And the entrance to around the balloon, but yeah. Let's go down to the planet. There is one here. You guys see it's a blank to me. It is not blank to me. Alright, let's go to the beach. Alright, this is like heavy duty. That's how they tell me. That is the wheel that I have used. Confusion! It's a wheel! I think like wheel isn't a wheel. That's probably the back of here. And here is the main wheel. Yeah. This room is an amazing room, as you can see. Really, and I jumped off for no reason. Oh yeah. stateroom, guys. No, I wish that's all right. Oh, I think this is all right. Keep in mind, I filmed this video like a year ago. I'm just adding this note in now. Somebody will go on that. This is a magnifying glass. And when you see, there were Shadsmith monks of empty room. And then the reception, right? People who were sent to their job. And, oh my lord, it's a 3D bag. That is too bad. What is wrong with this? What are these all bedrooms? Look at this. Are they true bedrooms? I might die. Guys, I might do a video of called dying in the reception room and exercising the game and like that kind of thing. And I can die in the reception room. Security bathroom. Okay. Let's go. Turn the ground stairs. This is the most to forget. The most realist game I've ever played. So let's start here, guys. I'm not going to make it. I'm not done. Alright. C-Deck also void up on the E. That's not good. Let's go down to D-Deck. Well, I think this is C-Deck. So we're going to use some time over here again with the new D-Deck. Alright, well, let's turn that to the person's office, guys. This is the person. That's amazing. Oh, no. I said amazing too much on PC. This is pretty good graphics. I get that in my mind. It's over the new management. It's also for that people in a great experience. Alright. So, to the E-Deck picture, this is just a piece. That's a fast family with a piece. Let's go in there. This is the place with a dining room. But all that has is a D-Deck landing space where you pretty much board the ship. Oh, let's see here, and there's no space. And no cabin foundation. And no hardware front door. E-Deck. These rooms are pointless, so why are the doors in? Literally, and now we go back to the grand staircase. Why are there random hallways that we do? The room looks like a portal, but it was zoomed. Literally, alright, let's go back to the grand staircase. I know it's all awesome, but it's not always. Alright, now I'm starting to pull out some trash again. Grand staircase is on 14. God damn it, that doesn't even work either. Wait, why is there even a door there? I'm pretty sure that we're gonna use this one. Hey guys, doesn't the F-Deck look amazing? It took this fast because... Yeah. I'm joking, like that. And let's climb up these stairs. I have a feeling that I'm gonna start using this. To come this out, we have something new. The gymnasium is in here. That's a little depressing. That's our signing walls in here. The kitchen, restaurants, and the smoking room, and the lounge. All in the deck. That is mainly the deck. It's amazing. The second five and there is also no hole for here. But there's no elevator, yay. Why do you have holes that we absolutely know?